Today's superstar Shah Rukh Khan paid a visit to yesteryear's superstar Dilip Kumar at his residence last night. SRK met Dilip Saheb to check on his health, as recently the veteran actor was discharged from the hospital after being treated for his kidney-related ailments. Sharing some photographs from the evening, Dilip Kumar's Twitter account read, "Message from Saira Banu. Saheb's Mu Bola Beta, son IMSRK, visited Saheb today. Sharing some photos of the evening." Aw, isn't it an endearing tweet? In the pictures, Shah Rukh Khan was seen kissing Dilip Kumar and having a good time. Along with SRK, his daughter Suhana accompanied him to meet the veteran actor. Well, it was lovely to see the bond Dilip Kumar shares with his Mu Bola Beta. Isn't it? News Desk.